one. It is 5:40 a.m. on Wednesday, the 22nd of May, 2019. Blue sky outside. Although the sun must be fooling me up, I have to put the light on. I can see muesli and trail mix this morning, because I've no eggs left. So the trail mix is my protein. Got my first birthday card just today from Mummy and Len. Not sure about the football or it. But it's a lovely card. Here's a birthday message, son, sent with a special touch. May it bring you all the happiness that you deserve so much. Have a great birthday, son. Weigh-day today, Wednesday, 20 stone 3. That's 2 stone all except for a pound. 27 pound. In what, 11 weeks or 12 weeks? Very happy with it. Just continue with the healthy eating, try not to get too hungry. Like now I'm very hungry. I had my tea last night about before 5, and then I had a banana later on. That wasn't too bad. But I never recorded in my food diary yesterday until this morning, because I was downloading well, it was the Big Bang Theory and Game of Thrones and things like that. I've got some of the DVDs of Game of Thrones, the first 4 series I think, or 3 series. But that's it. Season 8 aired now, and I've not seen the last 4 seasons, I don't think. So I'm going to watch all of them. I'm going to watch from the start. But that's going to take a long time. Now. The Big Bang series finished completely now, so I've downloaded the final series. I had the first half, but I've just downloaded the whole series. And the second half is series 2, A Young Sheldon. I'm still to watch that. So I've plenty of stuff to watch. I never watch films or TV, and I watch YouTube. Mainly. Trail mix makes a big difference to the muesli. Full of flavour. Seeds and banana chips and dates. Got my tea brewing. Green tea with jasmine. And I've got my dishes steeping yesterday. For a walk today if it stays nice like that. Might go up the Asda. Alexa, open Big Sky.
Currently, it's 6 degrees and feels like 1, with breezy weather remaining that way for the hour. You can expect windy weather later this morning and partly cloudy skies until tomorrow morning. The high will be 14 degrees, occurring around 5 p.m, with a low of 6, at about 5 a.m. Sunrise was at 4:46 a.m, and sunset will be at 9:29 p.m. The relative humidity this hour is 90%, with a dew point of 5 degrees. The wind is coming out of the southwest at 24.1 miles per hour. With gusts up to 24.1 miles per hour.
That's quite windy. Yeah, I like the wind. So, 2 stone lighter. You can't really notice it. I can feel it. But I'm still over 20 stone, I'm still massive, so it's going to take a while to get rid of that, the belly. Because fat all over, that's the thing. I don't know if you've noticed, but I have an unusual chewing style. I chew with the front of my mouth, because I've not got any molars. Can I chew? Everything has to be chewed at the front. I don't know if it makes me look like a wee hamster or... Battery's dead. That's 9 days, I think. I changed that yesterday, the day before. That one dies 2 days before that one. Battery in here. The compartment just opens up. Battery pops it. Which I think 6 batteries have got now. I've kept them, but I'll have to find out how to dispose of them. Plays a wee tune. Hey Google, where can I dispose of batteries?
On the website recyclenow.com, they say, some councils collect batteries as part of their household collection service, but in most areas you will need to take them to a recycling centre or a collection point in a supermarket, a DIY centre or even your local shop.
Definitely fills a hole. I wake up hungry. Sometimes. and a litre. Probably a stir fry for lunch. Gonna make a stir fry sauce yesterday. Got a list of like 50 recipes or something. It gives you all the ingredients, but it doesn't tell you the method. Again, it's chicken stock and soy sauce and things like that. But it tell you a lot. You bring it to the boil and simmer it for half an hour or 10 minutes. Doesn't it say? Find you easily, huh? But one of them was half a cup of soy sauce. But you only get no much in a wee bottle. Half a cup, that's a lot, that's expensive, you know. So we'll see. I've eaten too quick. Hiccups. Anyway, that's all your lot for now. All your lot for now. I'm not with it today. When am I ever, you ask yourself. Ta-ta for now.